Creating new content in Alfresco is really easy to do. In a site, just find the folder where you want to add the content. Then click Create and select the type of file that you want to create. The first time you access Google Docs, you'll have to authorize Alfresco to use your account. If you have a Google Docs account set against your user profile, then this is the account that will be used. Some browsers will display a pop-up warning, so make sure that you allow Google Docs pop-ups. Google Docs opens in a new tab with all the standard Google Docs functionality available. Now you can go ahead and create your content. To name the file, just click on the Untitled Document section at the top of the screen. Enter a name for the file and then click OK. When you're done, just close the tab and go back to Alfresco. Click More next to the new file and you'll see options to check in the Google Doc, resume editing in Google Docs, or cancel the editing in Google Docs. To save the file, select Check in Google Doc. And that's it. Your new file is now created and saved in Alfresco.